If we look to the answer as to why for so many years we achieved so much, prospered as no other people on earth, it was because here in this land, we unleashed the energy and individual genius of man to a greater extent than has ever been done before. Freedom and the dignity of the individual have been more available and assured here than in any other place on earth. The price for this freedom at times has been high, but we have never been unwilling to pay that price.
We don't know when or where we're going to fight next. All we know is that we can leave tonight.
Those who say that we're in a time when there are no heroes, they just don't know where to look.
We all talk about courage, honor, commitment. But the real deal American, that real deal guy is that one when you're up against the wall, up against adversity, do you believe in it then? So they looked down at Corporal Evans knowing he was gonna die, and they just wanted to make his life a little bit more comfortable on the way out the door. And they said, Evans, is there anything we can do for you? Anything, just trying to ease the pain. Evans looked up with the clarity, the courage, honor, commitment that we all hope we have at that moment. And he said, no, I'm right where I wanna be. I'm here with my brothers.
It's some kind of important what's at the stake there in now, and I think someone joining the service of the Marine Corps is more important to them than they ever could think at that time. And it's important to the country that we have people, especially this nowadays when they're volunteer. I think they will feel sometime proud that they were in the service.